People say to me, have mercy. Have mercy.
Hey, this is the Good, the Bad, and the Wrestling, a Tony James podcast. I'm going to take a break from my normal soapbox about tradition and modern and the meaning and the moves and all that. And I want to take time to pay tribute and homage to superstar Billy Graham. All condolences, prayers, and good thoughts and positive energy out to superstar Billy Graham and his family. Superstar Billy Graham is a huge influence in professional wrestling, and I know myself, if you've ever watched me in the ring, when I'm wearing tie-dye, that's my tribute to superstar Billy Graham. And so what we're going to do now is I'm going to put together a little tribute to superstar Billy Graham. A way to pay homage to superstar Billy Graham. The man could walk, the man could talk, the man could lift weights, he could do whatever he wanted to do and how he wanted to do it. When he walked into a ring, when he walked into a room, he had the X Factor. And so I want to share some promos, some vignettes, and a match or two for you, just so you can grasp the significance of what superstar Billy Graham is. So let's stop talking about it and let's get down to business. It's the Good, the Bad, and the Wrestling, a Tony James podcast. Now let's get to work. Today's podcast is brought to you by Three Brothers RC. They are the only place to go for RC products. Also, Southpaw Boxing Club. It's time. Right now is your time to get started on your health and fitness, and Southpaw Boxing Club is the place to go for that. And finally, Jose Sanchez Boots. They've been in business since 1963. They are the end-all, be-all when it comes to boots. We want to thank all three sponsors here at The Good, the Bad, and the Wrestling, a Tony James podcast, and we ask that you reach out to them. That is Three Brothers RC, Southpaw Boxing Club, and Jose Sanchez Boots. Hey, this is The Good, the Bad, and the Wrestling, a Tony James podcast. You can find us on Spotify, hit follow. You can find us on YouTube, hit subscribe. And as always, check us out on Facebook at Outlaw Tony James. We're going to keep this one short and sweet today. I want to pay homage to the man, the myth, the legend, the man of the hour, too sweet to be sour. The man with all the power, superstar, Billy Graham. So I've got some vignette. I got a vignette or two. I got a promo or two with you. And I kind of tried to pick not always the popular things that you see about superstar, but maybe some of the obscure stuff. The stuff where he's feuding with Paul Jones's army. The comeback, 86-87. He came back to WWF, around 86, and then had the hip surgery. Came back in 87. So got some cool stuff, his jive talking and a match or two for you. And I just want to say we're going to take a break from all the talk and all the action about current day independent wrestling. And we're going to pay tribute to the forefather, the man who knew how to do the meaning other than the move. The man who is traditional, the man who broke open sports entertainment. The man who is a true professional wrestler, superstar, Billy Graham. So, hey, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. But you know what? I think you can stay here just for a little bit. Take in the aura that is superstar Billy Graham. The bells of justice are always ringing, and today they're ringing for superstar Billy Graham. So you can stay here. God is good, and we're going to see you at the matches.
Your fortune. Before you start talking about the arm wrestling, you got to remember that Paul Jones, number one, is calling the shots. It's my additional $5,000 that we're talking about. And if you remember, you see Abdullah the Butcher standing in a ring right now. Well, there's a man that you're going to have to wrestle in this challenge match before you even think.
No.
Don't interrupt me. Don't interrupt me. Let me tell you something right now. Shut up. Don't interrupt me. I got the microphone. One thing you're going to do, if you don't have the guts to get in that ring and wrestle him right now before the arm wrestling, then years of microphone, and you tell the people.
Jones, let me tell you something. Let me tell that dude the butcher something. Where is the barbarian? I'm here to arm wrestle for $5,000. First on the contract, David Crockett knows it. You know it. Then I'll get in the ring and wrestle that fat slob from the Sudan. After I want the barbarian to arm wrestle first.
Where is he? I don't know.
Forget him. Let me take care of him.
David, it was for $5,000. Paul Jones wanted to protect that $5,000, obviously, and try to have the butcher hurt this man, superstar Billy Graham.
He's going after that arm already. Look at him. He kicked it. Pit Bunny. Again and again. He hadn't gone for any other part of the body. Just headbutt into that arm. Trying to weaken it up. Here's Paul Jones.
Look at that, David. Big arms hurt, too. Graham chopping away. Abdullah goes out of the ring.
Both men are now out. And right at that ring post.
Rams him into the post.
No.
No, 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 no.
He's taking a cord from one of the cameras there and trying to choke the butcher.
Now he gets back in. Pounding away on. Stretches him back. Hard fist across the chest. Again to the head. Abdullah gets back in the ring. Superstar still. Ah. A quick chop into the throat. Now Abdullah starts choking him using the ropes. Jones is right there. Cutting that wood. Air supply off. He's got him. Remember now, he still has to... Jones.
A cane right to the throat by Paul Jones. The steel into that cane, hitting right in the throat.
They're doing anything and everything to keep him from arm wrestling. There you see the butcher. Choking him. Cuts that air supply off and weakens... Superstar Billy Graham, but Graham fighting back. Now he goes for the choke. Superstar reaches around.
That's
Abdullah the Butcher.
That's a big bear to hug, I can tell you that right now.
The Butcher goes right for the eyes.
Puts it into that throat.
Here it comes, here it comes. Look out. Graham moves out of the way. He's up. Drops the elbow across the chest. Now he's in the choke. David. Watch out, the barbarian.
There's the barbarian. That's it, the bell sounds. The bell has sounded, they've been disqualified.
You see the butcher, he dropped that elbow across Graham. Now look, the barbarian, he's up, diving, right into the ribs. He goes up again.
That's that blind headbutt that first time.
Here he goes, headbutt again into the ribs. Now Jones, using that cane on him, all three men.
And now here comes some help for Superstar Billy Graham, who is obviously in a lot of pain.
superstar is in any shape to arm wrestle.
Tony Jones did it all on purpose.
There's a method to his madness, no doubt about it. He came over to me and said, I don't think superstars in any shape to arm wrestle. Obviously, he's not. He's being carried out right now, and we'll be right back right after this. Well, we're back on World Championship Wrestling, and David, like Paul Jones said, no arm wrestling contest, but...
You got the superstar out here in the rocks, in the heat, with the snakes, with the lizards, scorpions, centipedes, and the tarantulas. You understand? Superstars bad to the bone, and this is what I eat. You won't know how I got my diet together. I eat the snakes, I eat the tarantulas, and the scorpions, you understand? Superstar Billy Graham back on the World Wrestling Federation scene, out here cool as a cucumber with tarantulas crawling all over my body. It don't even bother me, you understand, because I got tough, I got bad, I got mean, and I'm back on the wrestling scene, you understand? I got them all together.
And here he is, the legend, the colorful superstar, Billy Graham.
I said superstar Billy Graham is on the airwaves. The superstar is on the superstation. I'm on the cable system. I'm on the satellite system. I'm on the laser beam system. I'm on the microwave system. Superstar being beamed all around the world. I'm the man with the biggest arm. I'm the man who does the most harm. Now, most people take their Chevrolet or their LTD into the shop. They get their front end aligned and their wheels balanced. The superstar's arms are so big, the pythons, I got to take my arms in and get my arms balanced, you understand? Speed balance. Now, let me lay something on Nature Boy Slicky Ricky Flair. Sooner or later, Slick Rick is going to have to deal with superstar Billy Graham. And the question is, that's it. The question is, how you gonna deal with the Man of Steel? What you gonna do with you know who? And how you gonna act when you get superstar attacked? Now you see, the World Championship belt, I need that belt, baby. It's a heavy belt. It's got gold on it. It's got silver on it. It's got platinum. It's got calcium, magnesium, and zinc. It's got uranium and titanium. It's got cobalt and asphalt. Superstar Billy, your fault, his fault, St. Andrea's fault. Superstar Billy Graham got to have the World Championship belt. The 24-inch pythons of the superstar will prevail.
And there he is, fans, the legend, superstar Billy Graham, joining us here today on World Championship Wrestling. For David Crockett, I'm Tony Schiavone. We'll see you next week.
One Fall to a Finish, presented by Capital Wrestling Corporation and Phil Zecco, authorized by the Worldwide Wrestling Federation, sanctioned and supervised by the Maryland State Athletic Commission, Mr. D. Chester O'Sullivan, Chairman. No officials assigned here this evening. The timekeeper is Izzy Bach. The physician in attendance is Dr. Oates, and the referee is Jack Davis. The principals are in this corner from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing 246, the World Wrestling Champion Bruno Sammartino. In the opposite corner, from Paradise Valley, Arizona, weighing 276, the capable challenger, superstar Billy Graham. One fall to a finish for the World's Heavyweight Wrestling Championship.
Worldwide Wrestling Federation Championship at stake. Bruno Sammartino, the reigning champion here in Baltimore, Maryland, and all over the Worldwide Wrestling Federation here against the ranked number one contender in the wrestling world today, superstar Billy Graham. Graham, I must say, looks in the peak of physical condition. For that matter, so does Bruno, as he always looks. Bruno ready to go. Superstar chose not to enter the battle royal here in Baltimore, but rather to take on Bruno heads up one-on-one, and the Maryland State Athletic Commission gave him the shot, and here we are right here tonight. Sammartino back to the corner. Graham exhibiting some of that tremendous power he possesses. Bruno shaking it off a little bit. Set to tie up with Superstar again. Graham again shoving Bruno back to the corner. And Superstar says nothing. So Graham has just been displaying, quite to the surprise of everybody here, tremendous power. Although certainly do not count Bruno out of the power department either. Bruno always credited as being one of the strongest. There we go. Oh, nice takedown by Sammartino. Sammartino gets the first takedown and is really going to work on the rest of Superstar Graham. Bruno tightening the hold, going to reversal now, trying to wear Superstar out in the early stages. Bruno, not only one of the most phenomenal athletes ever to grace professional wrestling, Sammartino has a very scientific knowledge and a wealth of scientific knowledge in holds. And look at this one. The Superstar is cleaning up the mat at the moment. Graham with the leg out over the rope. The referee will break it up. Graham wants to break the momentum of Sammartino, apparently. Voluntarily on the outside, Sammartino coming over, wants to have that Superstar. Graham now rolls back underneath the bottom rope. The Superstar wants to beg off just a bit. Whether or not he means it or whether he's playing possum, we don't know. The only one that knows it is Graham himself. Bruno drying his hands on the rope. Apparently, Superstar wants again to test the strength of Sammartino.
You got the word on this, dude.
It's a standoff at the moment.
Everybody down!
trying to move Sammartino around. Sammartino now. Tremendous test of power, and once again, it's Sammartino down on his knees. Superstar pushing him all the way down. His shoulders of Sammartino are going to be down on the mat shortly. Graham trying to get the left shoulder of Sammartino down on the canvas. And it looks like it's going. There's a count of one, count of two, almost three. Nope, the right shoulder up a little bit. Graham coming very close to pinning Sammartino. Sammartino, although unquestionably Graham has his fans here as well. Referee right there on the money, a count of one is all Superstar could get this time. Bruno known for his stamina, and perhaps the stamina will prevail here as Sammartino's on his feet again. To his knees. And hooks the rope. Superstar Graham hooks the rope with the foot. They're going to have to start all over again. So perhaps it was the stamina of Bruno Sammartino made itself evident there a few moments ago. Graham may be a little too tight for the match. It could be Graham who's tiring a bit in the match. Time will tell as they lock up once again in yet another test of strength. Down to one knee, as Graham pours it on.
Hey, gotta move back, slow. Hey, out of the aisle completely. Let's move out of the aisle.
Bruno coming back now. Graham began to rock, began to teeter just a little bit.
We gotta move out of the aisle. Hey, hey, fella.
So Bruno Sammartino doing very well for himself. For that matter, so is Superstar Graham. The match pretty much even thus far. Both individuals have tested the other in the strength department. I'd say it's about even. Reaching for the tight shove, Sammartino to the ropes. Knee finds its mark to the midsection. Superstar Graham really kicking the abdominals there of Sammartino, and you know that's going to have an effect on Bruno. Chop to the throat. Once again, Sammartino down to the canvas. Bruno still recovering from those blows of Superstar, and Graham gives him yet another one. Martino, known for his ability to take a lot of punishment, certainly has been doing that here in the latter stages of this match. Thus far, it was nip and tuck until Superstar came over those aggressive tactics. I think you'd have to say that Superstar has the advantage at the moment as a result of using those aggressive tactics. Bruno appears almost listless there, hanging across the second rope. Superstar has really gone to work on his throat, unquestionably. It has impaired the breathing, I believe, of Bruno Sammartino. Graham has him on his feet, whips him to the corner. Here goes Graham, and oh, gets it.
Sammartino's moving Superstar around that ring now. Bruno with a bear hug on Graham. Graham will not say uncle either, at least not at the moment, as Graham reaches for the rope and the hold must be broken. Sammartino hammering away on Superstar Graham. Graham obviously dazed here at the moment, but still very much in the match, on his feet, and really going to work. Sammartino. Oh, took his foot down. Graham, what a cover, two, three, a kick, it's over. Martino, but from our vantage point, he had not one, but he had two feet on the rope. Graham, on his way back to the dressing room, apparently victorious. We'll get the official word here in just a moment. Graham unquestionably had his feet on the top rope, or at least on one of the ropes, and pinning Sammartino. The referee apparently did not see that.